are you serious? Tell me I didn't just hear that.
I mean, what do you care? You don't even like her.
Oh, of course I like her.
You're always insulting her.
She is one of my best friends.
No, she's my friend. I'm your best friend, and she tolerates.
I didn't say that I was her best friend. I said she was one of my big difference.
Why are you upset? Huh? I thought you'd be happy for me.
Happy for what? Dude, she's not in love with you. All right, you're in love with her, which incidentally throws the whole triangle symmetry of our relationship off balance.
Easy. Need to be hostile.
Dude, you know how hard it is for me to have a platonic relationship with an attractive woman.
Yeah, I'm aware of that pattern.
Then, all summer long, we're hanging out like the three amigos, right? And now you tell me you love her.
You know, what is your problem? Is it because I said something first?
Oh, don't be lame.
Wait, did you fuck her?
No, I did not fuck her.
Okay, look, only because you always fuck things up doesn't mean I'm going to. All right, I'm not you. I'm a good person.
Wow.
You're not an evil person. You don't murder, rape, or steal, but you have this natural tendency to unintentionally wreak enormous amounts of havoc on people's personal lives, especially mine.
Dude, have I cock blocked?
You do that all the time.
Oh, no, not this time.
I'm in love with her. I want a relationship. Just brought it up to you because I figured, you know, you can give me some advice.
Get her drunk.
No, dick. Moves, styles, not a rapist strategy.
Okay, here's some advice. Don't tell her you love her before you fuck her.
So you're basically saying I have to be the last man on earth.
No, school crush. What I'm saying is you gotta show a different side of yourself. A side she hasn't seen before, like bravery. Hmm? You're stuck in the friendship train.
Oh, I hate the friendship train.
Knock already.
What are you guys waiting for? Let's go!
Is everything okay, Karen?
Yes, I just had a very shitty day. Hey, Neil.
Hey, smiley face.
Don't be creepy. I invited someone cute from work. I hope that's okay.
Yeah, that's okay with us.
Mm-hmm.